They just don't make them like they used to.
Say what you want about American products today, but no one can argue with the craftsmanship that went into American products back in the day. This Singer was built in 1938. 74 years later, with no maintenance at all, still working exactly as it's supposed to.